Michal Elvyro Andrioli, Portrait of Josefa Maria Lubitsch Zaleski, 1862. This is a portrait of the daughter of the artist's friend, Anton Lubitsch Zaleski, also a painter. Andrioli often visited his estate in Zūbiškės. He painted the portrait just before the 1863 uprising. Josefa's memoirs about Andrioli were published in the journal De St. Petersburg in 1891 and 1802. Andrioli, a prominent Lithuanian Polish artist of the second half of the 19th century, was born in Vilnius. His father, Franciszek Andrioli, was an Italian-born sculptor, painter, and captain in Napoleon's army. As a student of medicine in Moscow, Andrioli also studied art there as well as in St. Petersburg and later in Rome. He participated in the 1863 uprising, was arrested, and in 1865 he was exiled to Viatka. In 1871 he was amnested but was denied the right to live in Lithuania. He spent the remainder of his years between Warsaw and Paris. He died in Poland. The portrait is donated by Josefa Maria Lubitsch Zaleski in 1925.